That was good, boy. That was fucking good. Holy crap, that was fun. Alright, let's get a move on, right? Aha!
I still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
So that's how you get down here.
Oh, fuck. Also, that's a high level bitch. Okay, we could take him on, right? We could take him on. What the hell's that?
So that's how you get down here.
Okay, just zone him out. Don't try to fight it. Just zone him out. We got strats. We got strats. Beautiful.
What's that?
Ager's gold.
Wait, you don't suppose Revenant travel in packs, do you? And there's a bunch of them waiting up there for us? And they're really mad?
Boy.
Boy, shut the fuck up. Sorry, imagination. Damn, that was cute. That was a cute little segment.
What's that up there?
What's these? What's these? Soft Vartime steel?
We need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Follow me? All right then.
Whee!
Ugh. All right, good. Ooh, this is one of these puzzles and shits. Okay. Now I feel like there should be more. The fuck? There's one. Oh, these should be saved. These should be saved. Huh. Let's go over here, right?
Fire!
I have high frames, boy. Don't worry about me.
Here, boy.
Whoa, what's that?
Sir, I've seen this language before.
Is it all for a scroll? Lore added. Svartheim. Svartheim sealed. The realm of the dwarves is secured. For a promise of security from the rovers of hell, they made Asgard custodian to their borders. Now the Vanir will no longer hope to... will have no hope of Svartheim's aid. Thanks to Odin's foresight, the elves remain sufficiently distracted. All plans proceed. The Raven Keeper. What the hell? I don't know what to make out of it. What the hell does that mean? Hack silver. Chop up a bunch of stuff. Oh, no, it's not for there. Okay. I wonder, can I? No. I can't drop the dead body that's hanging.
Look here. Another.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone.
Hrungnir.
He was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there. Thor. Even the world serpent. Oh. Thor must have smashed his head apart. See?
Huh.
But look. Hrungnir's body scorched him. Idiot.
Idiot. Jesus. More than myth. Find all... Okay. So we have like 408, right? We could get another skill. Well, I want to get this biggie combo. The hell do I have to do for this one? I'm almost there. Damn, these cost so much. So much XP. Fuck. Fuck. When enemies are near. Damn, look at the boy doing juggle combos. Holy fuck. I'll probably save up. Yeah. That's the smart thing to do. Oh. The hell did I just find? The fuck was that for? Oh. Oh god. Oh, right. Sometimes square and circle have different like command prompts. It's kind of confusing me. Alright. We only suffered one death, chat room. Okay. All right, so
earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand? You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Oh my god, I keep wasting my arrows. Okay. I'm poisoned. Ow, ow. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, that was beautiful. Damn, this bitch. Oh, he died. Went into the ether.
Well fought.
There you go. Holy fucking shit. That shit was intense. Holy god. Alright, so the puzzle in the back, right? How do we, like, solve it? Like, I found, like, two of the three, right? It's, like, one. Gotta be one more like it. Where's the R? Aha! Aha!
That's to do it.
There you go. Give me the treasure. Give me the treasure. Ooh, the apple. Nice. I love those apples. Alright, so... anything from over there? Okay. Oh, that's some good shit. That's some good shit. I wanna know what that... I wanna know what that is. I wanna know what that is. Okay. So... Okay. Let's try to open up this.
You did it.
I did it, but how do I get to over there? I just like, probably some like backtracking involved.
All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Damn, Kratos with the wit. What is this? One soft Svartime steel. Damn, all these dead bodies. Oh wait, isn't this the place? I think I remember seeing this.
What's that smell?
Now!
Are they Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look.
Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat?
Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
We're out of time.
This fight is mine alone.
Wield spear! He killed Gunnar!
Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god.
Father, help me!
Atreus!
Boy! You okay? Are you alright, Atreus? Shock.
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna solo these bitches. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh, crunchy! Testosterone! Oh hell yeah. Oh hell yeah. Ooh. All icy bastards. Ooh. Let's go. Oh, beautiful. What next?
They came back. They came back.
It is finished. Then collect yourself. We must find a way out.
Yes, Atreus, we must find a way out. Aha! Boy, come here.
That chain.
Everything all right?
Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Poor boy's still in shock. He had to kill a man. He had to kill an actual human being. Damn, Atreus taking his sweet ass time.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain.
Oh my god.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know...
Metal yourself.
Breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
All right, then. If you say so. Damn, we can't like go back. I'm still thinking about that chest. Is there any way to get back up? What's with this hallway? Boy is still clouded in thought. What is it, 9:19? We're like 3.5 hours into the stream. Alrighty. Alrighty, hello.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Who's that talking?
Come on! What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go!
Ooh, masks, masks. Found this scary mask in the dangerous part of the river pass. Let's keep an eye out for more. Somebody might pay good hacksilver for these. Alright. I'm gonna sell them to the highest bidder and we're gonna get a quick buck. Alright. Oh, that's there. Okay. Damn, the change in trans... The change in transition. Oh, we got skills now. Let's go. Let me get this fucking combo, man. Hold R1 for axe twirlies. In Spartan Rage, press L1 to do a quick stomp that damages and disrupts all enemies. Ooh, okay. Deliver a powerful haymaker. While barehanded and evading, hold left stick forward and press R1 to perform a quick attack. Ooh, you do like a quick check. Alright.
Well, that was too much.
To break their guard. Boy needs something.
can't get this slow-eyed cocklump to cross the bridge.
Cocklump?
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
There what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once. Please.
Oh, white trees.
You're right.
Say, you must be smart or something.
Something, boy.
You're a boy, aren't you?
Tch.
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever ask hers.
What's yours?
Brock.
Better look at
me.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother.
Oh.
Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch.
If it so pleases you, you son of a bitch.
So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger be ya doomber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Let's get you squared away.
Damn, so now we get, like, our merchante. Now we get our cute and fugly looking creature named Brock that can upgrade our weapons. Welcome to the Dwarven Shop. From here you can upgrade equipment you already own or craft entirely new equipment. Okay. Brock has given you a frozen flame, a rare resource. Resources found in the world can be used to craft and upgrade your equipment. Okay. For the Leviathan axe? Okay. Upgrading the axe levels it up and increases physical strength, which contributes to Kratos' overall power level and stats. Okay. Alright, power level and stats are displayed here. Press L3 to show stat description. Ah, okay. Runic attack and damage can be increased by increasing runic. Can be reduced by increasing cooldown. Each stat has different gameplay benefits, and press L3 again to hide again. While upgrading a weapon, the power level and stat gain will be displayed on the item card and also reflected on Kratos' stat table. Upgrading a weapon permanently increases these stats. Other weapons must be equipped to influence Kratos' stats. Alright. There you go. The axe is now at level 2. Find another frozen flame to upgrade it further.
What you need?
So what is this? Increases arrow damage and make the new Talon bow skills available for purchase with XP.
Oh, you make up your mind?
So Okay, so in this game, right, like, there is, like, a level system with God of War, but it's tied to, it's tied to equipment. So, if you get, like, better gear, per se, right, in God of War, you are now, like, a level 2 or a level 3, and not only that, your stats increase, to a fuck ton. So I could get this one.
There's quality material. Raid you're going might last a day.
Might increase strength. Atreus' armor. Damn, so these cost 1,000. Fuck. Aim shot. Enemies in air take increased air damage. Ooh, ad break. Okay. Base fighter tunic. Basic fighter tunic. Enemies choked by... Oh, no. Atreus will sometimes find heal stones. Ooh. When Kratos is injured. I think that's important.
You know, being small like us, that's natural.
Less that should be better.
What else?
Chest armor, so you can upgrade the armor. Wow, okay. Leviathan axe, talon bow. No items available. Sell. Oh, I don't know about selling these, man. We need to collect them all to sell them.
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got room for me behind there?
As long as you don't break nothing.
Oh my god, really? Kill.
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
There you go. 100.
Oh. It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it.
I like it. How about I name her fucking Gratitude?
Aw, I didn't even see this here.
The Faces of Magic. 10 XP. Alright. Damn, nothing around here. Okay. That's at that down yonder. Alright, this one we should go to because, yeah, secrets.
Hey, what's your hinds in there? That place can bust you up real good.
Really?
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
Pull your weight, boy.
This way.
That looks inviting.
Okay. Figured out some strats. Some secrets to be had. Soft Svartan steel.
Wait there.
Motherfucker. There you go. Let's go. All right, we're good. We're good. We are good. Hack silver. Nice. Oh, so you can't, like, get your, like, deflected and- okay. Alright, time to die. Alright, good.
A trail. Follow me.
All right.
Ooh, good fun.
Ooh, mask. I'll take that.
Wee! Wasn't sure we're gonna get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die.
Trust I will not let us die. Hey, let's go. We're getting some loot today. Nice. Ooh, what's this? Horn of Blood Mead. You have collected 1 of 3 Horn of Blood Meads needed to increase your maximum rage. Oh, my Devil Trigger. Rare drink that makes one rage run deeper. Oh, God. That's a badass way to drink booze. It's a badass way to drink booze. Okay. Okay. Just looking at some stuff. Okay. Alright. Damn, that's cool. Alright, those rocks moving like that. Hack silver? Okay.
This way.
Oh, this is progress. I did not know this would be progress. I wanted to go the other way.
Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it.
Damn, man.